Head Start was really pivotal in my life, and I'm just so grateful because Head Start literally gave me a head start. My Head Start teacher transformed my life because she paid attention to me, she knew how I learned best, focused on that, and really gave me that skills and those confidence that carried on my whole life. And that later on gave me a big advantage because I knew how to read.
I was so grateful that my mom had put me in with a Baptist missionary to teach me English, that I was part of Head Start. And so when I read very well. And immediately the teacher moved me up.
And can we just say you were one of the first Hispanic students, male or female, to earn a graduate engineering degree from Stanford.
I'm really grateful to Head Start. It's made a difference in my life and the life of millions. I like to say that kids may be 25% of our population, but they're 100% of our future. And Head Start gives those kids who don't have the advantages that level playing field. It did that for me, and I became a rocket scientist, worked at the White House, a technology executive, and an author, and the CEO of Girl Scouts.